3D printed. Speed is set to 2 and now it's set to 8. Okay, and so on. Okay, now I'm going to set it to 1. Again, okay, now I am going to set the aperture to 22. Okay, that's it. This is also 3D printed, this cover. Okay. The focus is working perfect. And the rest, there are some signs on the blades, but the lens is very clean and the blades are also working fine. There is no oil and nothing else on the blade. The inner is also clean. Overall it's clean. Here is the empty film spool. Okay. So this is the overall cosmetic condition of the camera. It's in very good condition. Okay, these are the 3D printed parts. Also, there is a hood as well. This is a 3D printed hood with the camera. Okay. Here I am removing the top. We'll see. Glass is clean with some general scuffs. Here it is attached. I'm selling as is because I don't know if it is 100% perfect or not, but according to me, all the speeds are working, aperture is working perfect, camera is acting perfect on every speed and aperture. Thanks for watching.